Short notes, mostly. Scraps of plan.
Not a bad place, Eivor.
Bend your ears and listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build.
At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here, though. The monasteries will
let
be well
Let the sail
gone.
Out!
But nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
Monastery.
I stand ready. Only say a word.
All ashore. Take what you can and be swift about it.
Don't we slay every last man and take all the time we need?
Should we be so lucky? To arms. Find what they hide and take it. Come, help me with this.
The god of death descends upon you!
Rip the dog up!
Safe.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Thanks, Eivor.
This was a good day. Some fine work from all of you. We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
Monastery!
More sail!
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. Me? I killed 26, I think.
There were barely a dozen when we arrived, Dag.
No, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
Can't raise the sail here.
What's wrong with you?
Pull up here. We can continue.
Back so soon.
The Saxons break their kingdoms into smaller territories called...
Eivor! In here!
A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. A letterbox for messages and requests. Not much, but it is mine.
ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
Please. This must be done.